Hey everyone, welcome to another Restek tip. Today I'll be discussing how to prevent OC column clogs and increase your column's lifetime. Particulates are frequently the main source of the elevator back pressure that can greatly impact the column efficiency. And the main sources are from sample, mobile phase, and OC instrument wear and tear. For many labs out there who are running a lot of complex samples with dirty matrices, consider centrifuging and filtering your sample using syringe filters or filter vials prior to analysis. Also, avoiding sample diluent mismatch can tremendously help mitigate sample crash or precipitation. Sometimes, adjusting the needle insertion depth to make sure that the injector is drawing from the supernatant of the sample can also help prevent particulates from entering the column. Column clogging from mobile phase can occur due to bacterial growth in poorly maintained aqueous mobile phase bottles and precipitation of buffer salts. In all cases, mobile phases should be freshly prepared with HPOC-grade solvents and capped. At times, normal wear of the injection wall rotor seal and pump seals also generates particulates that can clog the column packing bed. You can avoid this by simply replacing the parts as a part of your routine preventative maintenance schedule. Finally, using a guard column or an ultra-shield pre-column filter can significantly reduce the risk of clogging your analytical column. When using a guard column, make sure you always select the phase system that is designed for your analytical column. Clean samples, freshly prepared mobile phase, and routinely maintaining your instrument should help prevent clogging and increase your column lifetime. If you enjoy these videos, please like, share, and subscribe. You can post your ideas for a future tech tip in the comments below. Thanks for joining us for the latest Restek tip.